So how far is it?
You'll see. Uncle Harry.
Good to see you.
There you are.
You made it, yeah?
Yes, we did, yeah.
God, it's been a year since you were here.
Something like it, yeah.
Yeah, now come on in.
Good to be back.
So, that's nice to have you.
Thank you.
Hi.
Agnes.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet
come on
you.
In, everything's ready.
Good.
Come on in, guys. Laura! This is my girlfriend, Lauren.
Nice to meet you. Please call me Laura.
Nice to meet you, Lauren.
Nice to meet you. Have we not met before, though?
I've never been to Portugal before.
We actually met 6 months ago. We got married last week.
Wow. Sweet.
This way.
Good.
Let's see the ring, then. Oh, it's very different.
It's a signet ring.
Ah, okay.
And we're gonna get it fit to my finger when we're back.
Come on up, guys. Your room's all ready. I left you some space in the wardrobe so you can unpack your things.
Cool.
Oh. I wonder how that got there. You guys can freshen up and dinner's in 20 minutes.
Jesper. Look at this view.
I guess so, yeah.
Voila! A nice leg of lamb from the local farm next door, only slaughtered 3 days ago. So.
Wow.
Wine?
Oh, no, thank you. I don't drink.
Why, are you pregnant?
No. Health reasons. And actually, I'm also a vegetarian.
You know, I used to be a vegetarian too, but I thought, fuck it.
You guys have a good trip?
Yes, it was lovely.
We actually drove in through the Alentejo.
Oh, it's too fucking hot there. Stay away.
So, what do you do?
I'm a waitress.
She's an artist.
I paint.
She's a waitress now, but she'll become a great artist.
Oh, contemporary art? Well, I tell you, Jesus. Unmade beds and fucking dead cows in boxes and spray paint on walls. God, I've seen it all. And the Tate Modern, what a waste of fucking money and space that place is. You get there in the end with contemporary art, but Jesus, no.
Agnes? Your dress.
Thank you.
Could you wear it?
Sure.
I'm in now.
Sure. Nice. Thank
yeah,
you.
Pretty good.
You look like something out of Lord of the Rings. In a good way.
Oh, is my coffee ready?
Almost.
Morning.
Morning.
Good morning.
That's how you should dress.
Okay.
Two sugars for him. I don't know what she wants. And bring it through.
Thank you. You're not coming in?
No.
No?
I hate this pool.
How do you say I love you in Danish?
Elsker dig.
Hva?
Jeg elsker dig.
Jeg elsker dig.
Jeg.
Jeg.
Elsker.
Elsker.
Dig.
Dig. Jeg elsker dig. Jeg elsker dig. Jeg elsker dig. Jeg elsker dig.
Hey, you enjoyed the pool then?
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, it cost me 20 grand to build and nearly as much to grease the palms to get the permission.
Let's take a shower.
Look, let me show you something. Last week I signed a deal. I bought all this land, all the way round. We're bringing in planners next week, and we're going to landscape. We're going to put lawns all the way down there. I'm going to put a boat dock in over there. Picnic tables down there. And then we're going to take out some of the trees over there and put in eucalyptus, because I don't like what we got. I want a bit more privacy.
Great. So. So what the fuck?
Why were you flirting with Harry?
What the fuck? I was locked between you.
No.
Okay, sorry. I cannot do this anymore. Why are we here anyway? Why are we not in a hotel or something? Together. What's wrong with you?
Because I love this place. This is my happy place. I've been coming here since I was 8. Every summer.
Okay, I get that. But it's our fucking honeymoon! So please, let's do something fun. Fun.
Yeah. I get that, but I've got lots of good stuff planned. Go out, do really romantic stuff.
I hope so. That's okay.
Thank you. Wow. That's almost perfect.
I'm not perfect.
We'll work on that.
The tricky thing is the light. You know I grew up near the beach?
No.
My father hated it. He hated the sand. He never came with us. I always went with my mother. He was away quite often, for work. And there was one time, I was really, really into a project, because I wanted to make a lot of drawings for him. I think he was 4 or 5 days away in the States. And I decided to surprise him, because normally we went to Schiphol, the airport, to pick him up, but this time he came back near 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock in the morning. I remember it was still dark, and this time I was really, every day I was drawing for my father. And at the time that he came back, I put the whole wall with my drawings. And he entered the hall. He didn't look at my pictures at all, at my drawings. He didn't notice. And a few days later, he left. So my mother couldn't sleep alone. So from that day, I slept next to my mother.
I will never leave you. Look, I really like the lighting on this one. Dark, dark side, and a bright side. See the bird?
You hear the waves? You know, when I was young, we always went to the sea with my family. And when we arrived at the beach, I always ran into the water and jumped into the waves. You know, it was the most fantastic feeling of freedom. When I stand in the sea, I was thinking that the sea was talking with me. I always ask, please make bigger waves to jump in. And I really thought that the sea was replying my question. Something magical.
You know the waves never stop. You have a story like that?
Many.
That cave was great. I loved it.
I know.
Oh my God, Jill's getting her wedding dress. Look. Come, let's make a selfie. 3, 2, 1, smile. You weren't smiling.
I'm watching the road.
Okay, then I do one on my own.
Boat trip. That will be great.
Well, that's okay. I've got everything planned out.
What about a winery? I've never been to a winery.
You know what? I know a great one. My friend Carl has a beautiful vineyard. You'll love it. I'll take you there.
Great.
Why do we need to plan? Can't we just be free, spontaneous?
You know what? My friend Carl has the most beautiful sculpture garden. I'll take you there. You'll love it.
Okay. Cool.
Hey! Hey, how's your day, guys?
Great.
Yeah, pretty good. We went to the Benazil Caves.
Oh, that's so touristy and tacky. Listen, why don't you go down to the lake? You know, by the ruins. It's much more romantic.
Good idea.
Wow. The water looks wonderful. Coming in?
No.
It's not even cold! The water is lovely! You should have joined me. This is what I meant. Gezellig.
I love to watch you swim.
Let's start with the lady.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You know that I don't drink. So take
it. It's not a drinking, it's a tasting.
Are you awesome?
Thank you.
Please.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. I like the complexity, it's good. Very good.
Oh my god. Such a good flavor.
It's a very good wine with some fat meat. The flavor is
very strong. It's a very nice colored wine.
Yeah?
Sorry.
I love it.
Do you love it?
Yeah, I love it.
It's delicious.
Yes.
It is.
So what can I say? Thank you.
The only thing I can say, there's more to come.
Nice to see you again,
Carl. Yeah, nice to see you again. Nice to have us.
Welcome in Quinto des Valles. You have never been here before.
No.
Have I seen you? No.
No.
No. Well,
but it's lovely.
We can show you some nice things.
Yeah.
Actually, I have some nice sculptures for you.
Oh, you have new pieces?
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh, that's
Shall
awesome.
I show you some?
Yeah, I'd love to see you.
Let's go over there.
Come with me. Show you something. This piece really is reminiscent of the work of Henry Moore. I mean, he used to work in stone, but with the wood you get the human thing inside. It's a living thing, which is actually better. I mean, the wood just makes it feel like it's alive. So much better than stone.
Sorry, I'm going for a coffee. Let me know when you're done.
Whoa, window. Boss, I'm an artist. May I?
Yep.
You're so nice. I would love to paint you. Because I love your shape, your body, your lines. I like your from your face, your everything, actually. But I would like to paint you. May I take a picture of you for after doing it?
Okay.
No.
She allowed me.
No, you're not taking a picture of my wife.
Oh, isn't this?
Hi. Did you enjoy your coffee?
Yes, I did. What an amazing place.
I knew you'd like it.
Jesper?
What?
I just saw a picture with my ring.
Oh, Candy, you just saw a picture of a ring.
I don't know. That guy.
I'm sure.
Come on, gotta go.
Are you okay?
I'm good, thanks. Is it? Pick one.
I already have one.
Women always want more necklaces.
Well, I don't.
If you pick one.
Why should I pick one? If I want to buy a necklace, I buy it myself.
What do you need me for?
I want you to see me. Talk to me. Don't shut me out. Who's that woman? On the picture. Tell me.
Nobody. Drop it.
Stranger in disguise you were. You made my eyes dwell upon your world. Just wait and see. Unwillingly, oh God, you're wasting time here. When all we say is bound to hurt, and all that's said will never please or find our heart. Two people strained, now disengaged. Oh God, you're wasting time here. And God, we're wasting time here. Yeah. What is it that you're not saying? What is it that I don't do? And What makes the two of us incompatible? What is it that you're not saying? What is it that I don't do? And what makes the two of us incompatible? Right now it's easy to renounce it all. We'll do whatever else we're dreaming of, for us to find some peace of mind. And God, we're wasting time here. Yeah, God, we're wasting time here. Now, what is it that you're not? What is it that you're not saying? What is it that I don't do? And what makes the two of us incompatible? What makes the two of us incompatible? What makes the two of us? What makes the two of us? What makes the two of us incompatible?
This is how a tomato should look like.
This is not a tomato.
This is a tomato, and you should eat more of those. Jesper, you definitely should change your diet. No, I'm serious.
Why?
Why? Yeah. Seriously? Why?
Yeah. I mean, you love me for me, right?
You want to be healthy, right?
What? You think
you
I'm fat?
Well, not healthy. There's fat on it, yes. You want to be in shape, don't you?
I am in shape.
No, you're not.
Look, this is my shape.
I just want you to be healthy. And you know what it is when you feel healthy. It goes, it's not only your body, it's also your mind. They're connected. Quanto è? Do you have some more money? It's 7, 7, 10. Thanks. Obrigada. It's not to offend you. It's just I want you to be healthy and fit.
Fine.
Oh,
Antonio!
Hello.
How are you?
Nice to see you.
Hi. This gallery is really special. It's all sardines. All painted by different artists. This one is a really special one.
You draw it.
No, I bought it.
Okay.
For us.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
It's nice meeting you.
Thanks.
What are you doing?
It's supposed to be fun, you know? Like a honeymoon.
That's life for you, isn't it? You just smile and you get whatever the heck you want.
What do you think I want?
Attention.
What do you want?
I want what everyone wants. A wife and family.
You don't know what you want. You don't know what I want.
Beautiful.
You know what? I will make you the best gazpacho you've ever had in your whole life with those pink tomatoes. I promise you.
But I hate cold soup.
Are you okay?
Talk to me, would you kindly sit down and watch me a while?
astray from your heart. Keep us so equal apart. Think of all the love you write. I memorize every line. I kiss the name that you sign me. And darling, then I read again right from the start. Straight from your heart.
Yeah. I'm
the name that you signed, yeah. Ooh. And darling, then I read to get it right from the start. Love letter straight from your
You should move here. I don't know why you still live in Holland. It rains all the fucking time.
Yeah. Well, Agnes wants to live near her mother.
Still under the thumb, like last time, eh? Don't forget the seat. Marriage is an unnatural thing. I mean, look at that woman you've got now. She's okay, but in a few years' time, her tits and arse will go south. No man wants to fuck an old woman, that's a fact.
Well, I like her.
I mean, look at me and Laura. Just a bit of fun. She knows where she stands. And as soon as she gets ideas above a station, well, she's gone. Tell you what, young kids these days, they do anything. Been raised on internet porn, they will do absolutely anything. Not like when I was a kid. And you. You were pure.
You know, I don't even mind the kinky stuff. You know, the bondage and the anal and... I just draw the line at threesomes.
Are you happy?
Well, it beats waitressing. No offense. I mean, I guess we're both the same. You and me. You married a rich guy, so you don't have to work.
That's not why I married him.
Really?
I love him.
Seems like a bit of a stick, not to be rude.
I don't know, he's just very vulnerable. He's tough, he just doesn't want to break.
So you want to break him?
I want to open him up.
You know, Harry once took me to this seafood restaurant. We had mussels. And I tried to eat one of the ones that didn't open up. And I puked up for a week, okay? Just saying.
That's why I don't eat him.
You're finished already.
Yeah, well, I don't think he cleaned that thing since the last time I was here anyway.
Hmm. Why are we not relaxing?
It's beautiful here. Let's relax.
My love is like a red, red rose that's newly sprung in June. My love is like a melody that's sweetly played in tune. And fair art thou, my bonnie lass, for so in love am I, and I will love thee all my life, till ere the seas gang dry.
Yeah, beautiful. Thanks.
You don't want any more?
From? You're the guy from the cafe. The really rude guy. Who was that woman you were with? Where is she?
Yeah. Where is she? Where is that woman on the picture?
Leave me. Hey, not fucking leave me.
What do you want? What? I'm done. I have a flight home tomorrow morning. Yeah, run away. Run!
Be honest with me, please.
You mad?
Jesper, stay!
You know that I'm right. You have no passion. You have no balls. Or do you have passion? You don't even like women.
Fucker! Go fuck Uncle Harry!
tell you. I had a wife. I loved her more than anything. But she left. I don't want to be alone. She left me. I can't be alone. I can't. Stay. Tell me you'll stay.
I'll stay. I'll stay. Once again, I can't put aside the things that I feel, cause they're aching in my heart for some time now. Cut it out, cause I found little games that I play around. I put your hand on my mouth, cause it will my full of shout that you hear from my mouth. And what's in will come out, so I cry myself to sleep. And no, I'm not a psycho. I'm not a psycho. It's not in my